nag-feed daw siya. Diyan ako sumasakay dati nung nag-aral ako ng electronics sa ano. Sa may, ang tawag ito? Paco, Manila. May natutulog sa kalye. Culinaria Pilipinas. Oh, luminar pala yan. May natutulog sa kalye. Only in the Philippines. May aso pa siya. Sleeping in the street. The homeless Filipino. They're sleeping in the street. Homeless Filipino. Sleeping in the street. Konti na lang ang sasakyan. Ayan. DDP, oh. That's DDP, Development Bank of the Philippines. If you want to apply a retirement visa, if you are European, American, Canadian, you must deposit here 20,000 in your money. And you can have your retirement visa. Just deposit money here in Development Bank. But you can live here lifetime. If you got the retirement visa here, just deposit 1 million in Philippine money. In Euro, it's about 18,000. In US dollars, about 20,000, like that. And you can own condominium here, you can have business. Makati City Hall. Kita mo. Makati City Hall. From here, it's only 7 minutes walk from Makati City Hall to the house that we rented. Ang guno. Guno Street. Makati City Hall. May mga tricycle naman pala. Pwede ka sumakay dito. One way. Oh, one way, oh. Oh. One way. Saan kaya pupunta ko? One way. Ah, walang ulan dito. Sa Guadalupe lang yung may ulan. Malakas. Ah, meron dito. Mahina. Ambon lang. Sa Guadalupe kasi malakas ang ulan. Dito. Kasi may tricycle. Hindi ka mahirapan sumakay dito. Kada kalye may tricycle station. Every street you can ride tricycle. Video. Ambon. Malapit lang siya, laparin. Barangay Balinsuela. Makati City. We are near. Barangay Olimpia. So the place we rented, it's only 13 minutes. We are here already. Hondradez. We are in the center of Hondradez and Constantia, but it's Obrero Street. 13 minutes lang. It's only 13 minutes. Ayala Avenue, Rizal Avenue corner Ayala. There's chocolate. Already. Only 15 minutes walk.